We leave you this Sunday morning in the Sierra Diablo Mountains near El Paso, Texas, where bobcats and other residents are riding out the snow.